My name is Philip Haas. Four Seasons, the sculptural installation, was inspired by the Renaissance painter Giuseppe Archimboldo's portraits of the same title, The Four Seasons. But these are profile portraits and quite small, maybe 2 feet by 2 feet. My sculptures, on the other hand, are three-dimensional because they're sculpture, and they're 15 feet high.
The Four Seasons are composite works that is made up of very small pieces. You never see the work the same way twice, depending on where you're standing. So if you're looking at the nose of summer and you're close, what you see is a cucumber. If you move further away, what you see is a nose. And even further away, you see the face itself. Every time you visit the Four Seasons, you will experience the work in a different way, depending on where you're standing, depending on the time of day, depending on the season. I urge the viewer to come back multiple times because the experience will be different.